You are now locked in to KRXOVR Media.
I don't talk grease, but I didn't care. Won't take long to make him disappear. No, he's not greasy, he's a teddy bear. Don't put him anywhere. If you stay prepared, you ain't gotta get prepared. Girl, lick me up, then she get a manicure.
Pedicure.
Hey. Take the road and put the massacre.
Yeah. Off rip. Yeah. From the way that he delivered on the album version, like, yeah, it still has that swagger to it. But here it's like he's actually performing it a little bit, like how you might do it in like a live show or something.
Keep up, then she get a manicure, pedicure. Hit the road and cause a massacre. Rope hit man, not amateur. Was a young boy, but now I'm mature. Change the economy, give me the currency. Everybody pay, that was side hustle, main hustle. Put my hands in every pie. Everybody round me, certified, bona fide, certain money can't buy. Even if they wanna try, they know that they can't try. You wasn't looking at me, he had a cross eye. You wouldn't wanna cross me, you wanna cross eye. You wouldn't wanna cross me, would lie be lie. Where I come from, we grew up on chicken and rice. The games that we play, when you're on the field every day, there's no need for no exercise. It gets...
I don't care, that's... You know what? As I'm listening to it again, like, there's definitely some one-liners in there that, like... You don't take it in as like, oh, that was a lyrical moment. It's like you feel it. Oh yeah, that was hard. The rest of the song just keeps going, but now that I'm actually actively listening to like for the lyricism, I'm like, nah, there's definitely some more moments you gotta give some credit to.
You know, the other thing is too, is like his delivery on this is just a little bit harder hitting.
Yeah.
On those particular lines.
Yeah, that's
like
a good
when
point.
We first heard it, it's like, oh, like we love the line.
Yeah.
But like the way he delivered this now, it's just like, oh, like it just hit a little bit more.
I agree. Even just seeing his body language, the way that he's helping you feel it by seeing the way that he's expressing it. It's like, all right, cool. Now I'm receiving it with a little more nuance.
Yeah.
He wasn't looking at me, he had a cross eye. He wouldn't want to cross me, he wanna cross eye. He wouldn't want to cross me, would lie be lie. Where I come from, we grew up on chicken and rice. The games that we play, when you're on the field every day, there's no need for no exercise. It gets real hot, I stay hydrated. Wet that block if they violate it. The way we pulled up, they couldn't even gauge it. Get away clean with the four we staged it. I link my guy, he knows where the base is. He used to hold my teeth, I used to call him braces. This life we live is all about your choices. I'm
pull that back, I don't care.
The field every day, there's no need for no exercise. It gets real hot, I stay hydrated. Wet that block if they violate it. The way we pulled up, they couldn't even gauge it. Get away clean with the four we staged it. I link my guy, he knows where the base is. He used to hold my teeth, I used to call him braces. This life we live is all about your choices. A man went crazy, started hearing voices. It gets real hot, man need aqua. J Hus, activate all your chakra. Open a book to the next chapter. Ay-yay-yay, yo. I don't talk grease, but I didn't care. Won't take long to make him disappear. No, he's not greasy, he's a teddy bear. I don't put him anywhere. If you stay prepared, you ain't gotta get prepared. Girl, lick me up, then you get a manicure.
Yo, he's having mad fun. Like, it makes you feel the track so much more. Like, again, this is probably how he would deadass perform it at a live show.
Yeah,
like,
that's a fact.
It makes the song feel so much different. That's why I like albums and hearing when an artist is making sure you hear the song a specific kind of way. With all these voice inflections and stuff, it would sound a lot less serious. But I think this is more appropriate to make people feel it from a fun standpoint versus the other ways to make people feel it from like, now you're gonna take in what I'm saying from like the place I'm in mentally while I'm saying it.
I remember one of the things that you brought up in one of our previous album reactions, right? Was the issue of like hearing the hook feeling like it was copied and pasted.
Yeah.
Because that's common practice in a recording studio.
Yeah.
But at the same time too, is like when you're delivering something a certain way leading up to the hook,
yeah,
it always sounds just a bit better when the hook matches that energy.
I agree.
You know what I mean? Yeah. So like, I think he kind of followed that like more calm approach on the album version because he just wanted it to all sound smooth and clear.
Yeah.
But like, I really enjoy hearing artists just bug out. This is him just like bugging out, and facts. This is cool. I like it.
Facts, man. Facts. It makes it feel like a different song almost. Mm-hmm.
Yo, heard him talk grease, but I didn't care. Won't take long to make him disappear. No, he's not grease, he's a teddy bear. Don't put him anywhere. If you stay prepared, you ain't gonna get prepared. Gonna lick me up, then you get a manicure. Hit the roller coaster, manicure. Bro, hit my nut, I'm a chair. Was a young boy, but now I'm a chair. We were just sitting on the furniture. I was just checking her temperature. Asked her what she do for a living. She said, baby, I'm an entrepreneur. There's a lot of girl, but you're the one I prefer. If there's a problem, she come to me first. I'm the only man you need in the universe. Make the wonder bounce and then put it in reverse. It's in your DNA, there's no need to rehearse. No rehearsal, but
you ready for me, come and send me a bird call. She don't eat meat, she ain't herbivore. But I could've sworn she ate meat till the early morn. I might hold on to her, but I'm not sure. You do your nails and your hair and your skin's pure. I let you do your thing, I don't interfere. Baby, I can tell you been eating well. Big bunda, no BBL.
Now, you know what's interesting though? As I'm listening to the album version, I'm just like, you know, it kind of makes sense why it has those drops. Because Hus just does that with his voice during the verses, it doesn't feel as jarring. And then hearing him do it on purpose in the live version, he translated the energy from how he's performing the verse into how he performs the hook. Here, he had all that uppity high energy that he went back into delivering like this. And like, yeah, he had that,
like, closing effect.
Yeah, yeah. It's like, now nah, I'm gonna reel you back in. Mm. We're closing out the song. So I like that, yeah.
Long to make him disappear. No, it's not greasy, he's a teddy bear. Don't put him anywhere. If you stay prepared, you ain't gotta get prepared. Then lick me off that you get a money care. But they care. Hit the runner cause I'm as they care. Rule hit my not amateur. Was a young boy but not amateur. I sell a baby, 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 baby. Yeah. Wavy, heavy, gravy, gruff. Wavy, heavy, gravy, gruff.
Why he rolling his neck like that?
He was, but he thought it was a cue?
Boy, but not amateur. I sell a baby, baby, baby.
Look at him rolling his neck like that.
Wavy, heavy, gravy, gruff. Wavy, heavy, gravy, gruff.
He's like,
yeah.
I
sell a baby,
baby, baby, baby,
baby, baby, baby.
I'm happy you brought that back too. He hasn't done that since Common Sense. The Ursula, baby, baby, baby. Mm.
Yeah.
He didn't do that on Big Conspiracy. Yeah, job well done. Job well flipping done.
And shout outs to Colors. Y'all have been quality tracks. That's a fact. Like, that's quality.
Fact. Even though we heard the song, experiencing the Colors version is like a whole other world. Just the fluctuations in his voice almost made it feel like a completely different song.
J Hus takes himself very seriously at times, and this was just him just having fun. When you get exposed to this, it's like, I can't go back. I want this now.
You have to be consistent. You can't introduce me to this and then not. Yeah. If you want to hear our full thoughts on the track, go check out our album reaction to Baby. This is an incredible project so far. We'll catch y'all over there.